Hey everyone, I'm Jerry McCarr, and this is the March 2022 episode of IDZ News. There's a lot to share, and as always, you'll find the links in the description. First up, read the article Humankind, How Intel Helped Make the Amplitude Studios' Ambitious 4X Game a Hit. As the title suggests, the article goes into detail about how Amplitude Studios and Intel collaborated on the August 2021 launch of the historical strategy game Humankind. You'll learn what 4X games are, how the studio followed a player-centric vision, and how Intel was able to support by leveraging things like the Intel Gaming Access newsletter, Intel Gamer Days, and helping facilitate influencer collaborations. All of this leading to a healthy relationship focused on a bright 4X future. Our next topic takes us to Stack Overflow for a how-to guide, how to run OpenVINO with Neural Compute Stick 2 on Linux. For those without a Neural Compute Stick, there is an additional link to GitHub that will take you to an object detection with notebook demo. For those looking for more AI content, take a look at the Quantizing ONNX Models using Intel Neural Compressor blog. This blog will give you a brief overview of ONNX, defines quantization, and introduces Intel Deep Learning Boost. You'll then be given more info about the Intel Neural Compressor in a step-by-step tutorial. Read the blog, go through the tutorial, and provide feedback to the authors. Keeping with the AI theme, check out the Get Started, Build New Models, or Migrate Existing Ones on Habana's Gaudi AI Training Platform tutorial. This tutorial demonstrates how distributed training works with Horovod using Habana Gaudi AI processors. And the final thing I'd like to share today is the new series on the Intel Software YouTube channel, AI Team Adventures. Intel AI developers are ready to solve real-world problems featured in Kaggle competitions. Follow along with the series and gain access to sample code, tools, and training to help overcome your own AI challenges. Along the way, you'll learn about optical character recognition, object recognition, as well as landmark retrieval and recognition. Whether you're new to the world of AI or you're already developing deep learning apps, our team Intel is there to support you on your own AI journey. You can keep up to date with all the upcoming developer events, read articles and blogs, watch videos, and learn more about all the topics covered in this video by following the links in the description. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to get more IDZ news. See you next time.